Okay guys, so today I'm doing a tutorial in Illustrator. This tutorial is going to be on how to add effects and remove effects. I'm not going to go into complete detail on what the effects do, but just basically how you can add effects. And it's really like self-explanatory, but yeah, let's do it anyway. So I have my blue over here. I'm going to click it, go up to the effects up here, and you can add really whatever you want. There's a bunch of stuff that you can do. So I'm going to just stylize it and put some stuff in here. So let's say opacity, maybe 50, something like that. Offset, color, yeah. Alright, cool. So we have that effect, stylize. Let's go. Let's just do pucker and blur. So make something cool like that. I don't know. That's just something. So now I'm going to show you how to remove these effects, and all these effects you can use on most things. This is just that object right now. So now how you remove them is you go to Windows and then go down to Appearance and click that, appearance, and then you'll get this tab. And how you remove every one of these, say you don't like how this looks or whatever, or you want to change something, you can always change it in this panel. But I don't like that, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to press this clear appearance, and it'll remove all the effects for it, and you can just go back and get your color. And yeah, so that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed. That was a simple, quick tip tutorial. So yeah, see you guys in the next video.